Carter, I'm gonna teach you how to catch a football.
Step two, watch the ball all the way to your hands. Step three, catch it with your fingertips, not your palms. Four, lock the ball away. And that is how you catch a football.